Alright, is everybody alright? Yeah? Are you guys alright? Are you guys in here? Are you guys in here? Are you guys alright? Yeah? Yeah? Are those guys? Well, sometimes we play that song and it surprises, especially these people right here with the smoke and everything. It sometimes shocks them too much. But everybody's accounted for right in here. Everybody's all right? Yeah, yeah. All right. What about the people in the back? Are you guys still there? Yeah? All right. All right, good. All right.
Thank you.
we go. right, thanks everybody. Okay, so a lot of you guys have probably not ever seen us play before, right? Right? Okay, here, we'll check. All right, all those people who have never seen us, applaud them, right? Go crazy, right? All right? All right, so we'll just assume that if you didn't applaud, oh, that big balloon's gonna... We're just gonna assume that if you didn't applaud, then you haven't seen us before, okay? So for you people who haven't seen us before, you're probably thinking, man, what is all this shit that these guys are doing? What is this? Right? You're probably thinking, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, this seems like some kind of giant birthday party, right? Right? You know, we've got, I'm throwing confetti. I can't reach very far with the confetti, but I'm throwing confetti on the people up here in the front. And we have these fucking giant balloons. Right? We have all these balloons. And we have, look, we have people in animal costumes doing. And some of you guys can't see, but right over here, we even have fucking Santa Claus right here. Okay, so you're thinking, this seems like it could be a giant birthday party, right? So I say, if you gotta send that balloon back there for just a second, yeah. All right, so I say, you know, why have it go to waste when I'm sure it is somebody's birthday right here tonight? Right? That it's bound to be some people's birthdays here tonight. All right, I got you. All right, so here's what we're going to do, all right?
It's my birthday, man. Come on, for real.
Since we have everybody here, and it's Saturday night, and you guys have all this unnatural energy still to burn off, right? How about we'll do something that maybe you guys have never done before at a concert like this? We're going to sing Happy Birthday together, okay? Okay? Yeah? And there's two people right here in the front. This guy's been here for like 5 hours already. All right? What's your name? We have a guy right here in the front row. His name is Dax. How badass is that? Yeah, all right? All right, so we'll sing to Dax and we'll sing, what's your name? All right, here's what we're gonna do. We have Dax and we have Valerie, right? All right, hold on, let me get somebody else. All right, what's your name?
Justin.
Yeah. Okay, so somebody, hold on, we have Dax. We have Dax. Valerie, I know, come on, Valerie, stay with us. And Justin, all right, we'll do one more. Who do we got? Okay, who's the one? Okay, so here we go. All right, stay with me, all right. And really, everybody else, you know we love you. Can't do everybody, but what's your name? Okay, so you gotta add Lindsay, Stephen. Add Lindsay to the bunch.
That's five. Yeah.
Okay, we got five people. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna sing, when it gets to the part where it says, I know, there's really probably hundreds of you guys here, so you know that we love all of you. We love all of you. We love all of you. Have a happy birthday today. And we're really gonna sing it to everybody. But we're gonna, We're only going to include five names. Okay, so when it gets to the part where it says, "Happy birthday, dear Dax, Valerie." All right, hold on. We got to hear the names again. Justin.
Hannah
and Lindsay. Okay, here we go. So it's Dax, Valerie, Justin. Hannah and Lindsay. Oh, that's horrible. All right, let me get this. All right,
that's a tough one, yeah, for sure.
Dax, Valerie, Justin, Hannah, Lindsay. Okay?
Yeah, you gotta help us out.
Dax, Valerie, Justin, Hannah, and Lindsay. Okay, now, everybody, even way, way, way back there, even if you're just walking by, eating some chicken back there, come on, join in and sing happy birthday, huh?
You ready to end that?
It's a show, here it's Dax, Valerie, Justin, Hannah, and Lindsay. And to show how much the Flaming Lips love all you Bonnaroo weirdos, it's happy birthday with blood, okay? Alright, come on, help me out here, huh?
Yeah.
Here we go. Come on, everybody. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dax, Valerie, Justin, Hannah, and Lindsay.
Very nice.
All right, there you go. That was very nice of you guys. Thank you.
There's a different breed of rock band out there in Oklahoma City, as you're about to see here tonight, performing She Doesn't Use Jelly from the album Transmissions from the Satellite Heart, The Flaming Lips. Just
everybody. Thanks, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. All right, thanks everybody. Is everybody still doing all right? All you guys up here, is everything all right? Yeah? Yeah? I like that freaky thing. Yeah, that's cool. I like that. All right. You guys are all right over here? Everything's good? Yeah? Yeah? All right. Yeah. You guys over here? You guys squished in over there? Yeah? All right, don't squish too hard. Okay, so earlier, we came out and we did a little bit of a sound check, okay? And there were actually quite a few people already in here. You know, just... They were so ready to rock that they came in quite a bit early. And we did this song at the sound check, right? So now is the time I'm gonna ask you guys over here at the sound check. When you hear the very first notes, remember our deal? You're gonna be thrilled. Right?
Thank you.
thank you everybody, thanks. Right, this next song is a song that's about, I don't know all you guys, and some, this is like the first time some of you guys have ever seen us play. But this next song is about folks like you guys, maybe people who are you guys. Because playing to these kind of audiences, and I was invited to, you know, to play Bonnaroo, and I thought, I think that audience there is going to be, I think they're going to be cool music people, all right? And I think the people that are in, now I think all the other stuff is going to be great, but I think you guys in this tent right here, and the people on the outside too, I don't know what's going to go on with the rest of this festival, but you fuckers that are in here right now, this is really, I think, the best that it gets, right? And here's why. I mean, maybe some of the other bands are going to say that same thing to you, but here's why. Because you guys come in here, and you've already been here for a long time. It's, you know, it's late Saturday night, and you guys have all this energy, you know? And yeah, you know? You guys are willing to, you know, I throw confetti on you, and you're willing to play with all these balloons. And you guys sing happy birthday to people. You don't even fucking know them, and you sing happy birthday to them. That's fucking awesome. Thank you. And so many times, people come to concerts and stuff, and they think, oh, I'm going to be cool. I'm going to act cool. And I want people to think I'm cool or whatever. And they don't sing along, you know, they don't laugh, and they don't smile, and well, you guys are going to be smiling for weeks, I think. You're going to be smiling. And really, I want you to know this, that this kind of thing, where people are willing to, you know, not only tolerate each other, but just sort of accept each other and have a good time, it's a contagious thing. And all you got to do is do it, and you'll show everybody else who doesn't believe that how real it is. It's a real thing. It is. So this next song is about that thing. It's about you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you guys, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, this next bit that we're gonna do is something that we prepared exclusively for you folks here at Bonnaroo. That's true. And so some of you guys might know it, and some of you guys might not. But if you know that it's the beginning thing, you know, sing along if you want, and it'll make it fun for everybody. So here we go. We'll probably only do this one time. So it's for you guys. And you guys have been fucking awesome. Go too long, huh?
a lot of you guys probably heard of the Dark Side of the Moon and the Wizard of Oz connection. So we'll connect them right here, okay? Thanks, Bonnaroo. We have one more song. We'll go. Thanks.
thank you guys. Michael had to pee really bad. So we'll stall here for just a minute till he pees, and just to say, I think this is a great fucking thing. I hope they do it every year. Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah. Who would think that you could do something, you know, 50 miles south of Nashville, and it would be like this? This is fucking awesome. Yeah. Showing up and doing it, man. Yeah. And I'm sure the rest of the show is gonna be great, but I think you guys have just been fucking, if it's all like this is the best. Steven's working on his guitar, he'll fix it. I like those little ball things. Can you buy those out there? No, did you bring that? We'll do one more song, and thank you guys. I hope the rest of your weekend is awesome, and I'll see you guys again.